Good morning, everyone. I would like to welcome everyone. Welcome friends, family, fellow staff, administrators. I'm so excited to have you here. It's been a great kindergarten year, and they have worked very hard for this graduation ceremony. So, without further ado, I am going to have them introduce the graduating class.
Stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Christian flag ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ and to the faith for which it stands, one Savior, eternal, with mercy and grace for all. So help me God.
You may be seated.
Wow, look at these guys.
Yeah.
They look sharp. If you want to stand really quick and take a couple pictures, we'll allow you to take a few pictures really quick, and then we are going to get started. Students and audience, I am honored to speak with you this momentous occasion. The idea of commencement, according to the Webster's Dictionary, is the beginning of something. Students, I believe that the beginning of your something is unique as each one of you wearing that cap and gown today. As I look across the audience, I see many people who have sacrificed and worked diligently to see this day come to fruition. As adults, we also can see where this moment is heading, towards the beginning of a life that yet has not been lived. Lord, I lift these children to you and ask that you would bring godly friends and role models into each of their lives. Give them the wisdom as they choose their path. Let their light shine through each one of them as they set off on the journey you have planned for them. Lord, the Lord said, before you saw the light of day, I had holy plans for you. Jeremiah 1:5.
I live.
is that I have strengthened your belief in each one of you. You are unique and bright and special, and nothing can keep you from your success. God will guide you through your path. I have lots of people ask me, what do we do in kindergarten? The kindergarten program has changed drastically over time. We now learn to read and write, and we've learned about what it means to be part of something. The children have an ABC farewell they'd like to share with you.
Of us.
We have a slideshow we'd like to share with everyone.
Thank you.
before she sneaks out. Mrs. Rucker, we'd like to give you a great big thank you for helping us. And now for the diplomas. First row, will you please stand?
Thank you.
The cap and the gowns need to come back to the classroom, but the tassels go home.